New details now. Two women face charges after the Union County Sheriff's Office says they tried to climb into jail. Amy Thompson and Crystal Graham Ayler are charged now with bringing drugs into the facility. The Sheriff's Office says Thompson and Graham Ayler were spotted on a security camera climbing the wall of the inmate recreation area attached to the courthouse.